China frequently will talk about its own desire for peace and stability and cooperation in the maritime domain.
Mm-hmm.
And that's great. But what they mean by that is that we, as the constabulary, as the police, will make sure that everybody has peace and stability and cooperation, but we are in charge, you know. And that's where the problem comes in, right? They have a very different vision of what that peace and stability look like in the long term.